and sailors of the revolution! All that is left of the king's garrison has either surrendered or been killed! Manuel has abdicated and is on his way to England! People's Socialist Republic!
In the Portugal of 1910, there was a swift and sudden uprising. Planned and executed by a socialist minority, its purpose was to overthrow the government and establish a police state. Here was an early pattern of what was to happen time and again in many countries of Europe.
As we have destroyed the power of the monarchy in Portugal, so we will destroy the power of the church! And march on to the liberation of the masses and rule of the proletariat!
How often have we heard those same words since then? And so began a savage persecution of all religious orders. Priests who opposed the government were thrown into prison. Others, caught in a dragnet by the military police, were photographed and numbered like common criminals.